Okay, next one, bacon strip. There we go.